Oh boy, today has been quite a busy day for me. Let me tell you that. So, first off, I don't recall if I mentioned it yesterday or any prior days. Emily was in a show at school tonight, and I was also going to be going to a co-worker's cookout. I ended up cancelling both of those. I didn't go to the cookout, and then someone else was available to film the show that Emily's in, and I let her know prior, and she was okay with it. I didn't end up going, but I am going to check out whatever was filmed. I believe Katie was filming it. So, the reason I did that is I did the math, and if I know this is probably going to seem like a dick brother move or whatever, but I didn't have enough days coming up to get all of 2016 edited, basically. So yes, dick move. I chose working on videos over going to see my sister in a show, but she was okay with it. I made sure to check with her beforehand, because I wanted to go. As much as I 100% wanted to go, I have way too much to do, and way, way too little time to get it done, so I needed to take every given opportunity that I could. So what ended up happening today, besides managing to fit in my walk and fit in a shower, even though it probably doesn't look like I showered, and fit in some other stuff like vacuuming my room and applying to a few jobs, I also managed to fit in editing the rest of September's vlogs, which ideally I should have had done either yesterday or the day before. But unfortunately I didn't have the chance to get that done, and last night I think I just passed out, as I believe I mentioned. So I finished all of September, that's all uploaded and scheduled, and I just did October 1st because I knew October 1st was the NSP show, and that it was going to take a while to edit because I have a lot of footage. The video came out to 27 minutes long, so I'm glad that I knocked that one out now, because then tomorrow, when I start working on the rest of October, I don't have to start off with a long vlog, so. Yeah, oh, I also recorded two episodes of Attack on Titan. I got one out for today, and I have tomorrow's recorded and uploaded and ready to go out. So, what I need to do in the morning, I think, I'm gonna go to bed, like, right after this vlog clip. It's 3:20 in the morning. I think we're Skyping my other grandparents at, like, 10 or 10:30, so everyone's gonna be on Skype together. I still didn't show my grandparents, did I? But they are still here, I promise. They are around. I just haven't had a proper chance to film them with them yet. But my goal, I need to record one episode of Attack on Titan in the morning at least, and then just start working on vlogs. I did the math. I believe 10 or 11 vlogs every day starting on the 23rd will get me 100% done with them by May 1st, I think, because I have exactly 3 months left to do now. It's like, well, I just did October 1st, so we've got 30 days in October left, 30 in November and 31 in December, so, you know, 91 videos. So maybe I think it's closer to like 10 a day, maybe even less than that, I'm not too sure, but if I get 10 a day done, or maybe 11 if I get the chance to, then I should be caught up, and it's cutting it close. That'll be like on the night of May 1st. So ideally I need to be doing more than that every day, because we don't know what time on May 2nd the annotations are being disabled. So I think I can do it though, because I gotta think, as well as editing them all and exporting them all, I need to get them all up and annotate them. That's the main thing. No use editing them all if I'm not gonna get them all annotated, you know? So, it is gonna be a challenge, it's gonna be a task, it's gonna be a pain, but I think I'm gonna be able to pull it off, or I hope I'm gonna be able to pull it off, so. Yeah, but that is where I'm gonna end today's vlog. There's no news or anything I wanted to report on. I just wanted to let you know that today I have just been non-stop getting stuff done and editing vlogs and trying my best to get this done, so hopefully I pull it off. Anyway, that's gonna do it, so thank you all for watching, stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.